shake on me, and I can't say I am trying to get my words through. Don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you wanted to. He said, stick by me and I'll be your God in hell. Oh, yeah. The God asked me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to.
High school. next time.
I'm gonna conquer and I'll burn. When I find
This is a song from a different kind of ranch.
More news from the Catholic conspiracy. Excuse me.
Oxygen or water? Which one is it?
Water!
Hey Dave, think about this. If you licked all the sweat off of your body, you'd probably get at least a good cup of water.
And probably a nasty infection.
That's only because of those unhealed sores in your gums. Actually, David Emmerich was raised by a pack of wild Labradors in the hills of Berkeley. They taught him how to read comic books, and they taught him to believe in snake aliens.
Greetings, Earth people.
Thank you.
David Emmerich's multifaceted ability to embarrass himself at any cost. We appreciate it. Truly, he's dedicated. I love him like a brother and then some.
It's not the meat, it's the motion.
An argument that still goes on.
Thank you.
large world up here on stage. You never know what might happen.
That was beautiful. That touched my heart. Man.
Thank you.
Sorry about that.
creature was made.
Throwing coins.
What? Someone was throwing coins at him. Oh, he's got it on videotape right here. He's got it on videotape.
Oh yeah. I'm sure you can see it real well too.
Yeah.
she loves you. She says she loves you.
Interested. You guys are great again. Thanks very much. Good night.